No, I told you I can't make it to Jimmy's bar mitzvah. I got a colonoscopy at the same time. I'm at the doctor's office right now. No, I'm not gonna reschedule, Janet. You're asking me to choose between letting my very attractive doctor stick a fiber optic camera up my tuchus or spend 2 hours watching a sweaty, confused, horny kid pretend to know what he's reading from the Torah. Yeah, no, there's no competition. I don't care if he's my first grandchild, okay? I could be making another child with Dr. Goldberg if I play my cards right. Yeah, well, not with that attitude. You know what? I'm going through a tunnel. Yeah, no, I think you're breaking up. Bring snacks home from the bat mitzvah. Love you. Bye.
I'm Amanda. Yeah, I'm an Uber driver. Mm-hmm. For about two months now. I don't have my official driver's license yet, but I don't think it's mandatory. No. Plus, I always get the 5-star reviews, which might be because I put child lock on the back doors and pretend it's just broken and make them review their ride experience in front of me to make them uncomfortable, but other than that, I think I do a pretty good job. Some would say that's a crime, but I would say that it's resourceful.
Great to meet you, Stacy. Here is my resume. And you are incredibly attractive, if I may say so. I may not? Okay. Have I been fired? Oh, no. I would say my other places of work have given me the opportunity to find other places of work. Any weaknesses? That's a good question, Stacy. Good question. I would say being too well endowed. It really weighs me down. So if you see me sitting around, laying down, taking several breaks during the day, that's why. All right, workplace situation here. Okay, total Karen comes in, starts yelling at the workers, making a scene. Okay, if you guys allow me to bring in my custom Japanese throwing stars I ordered on Amazon, one throw, no cap, crisis averted. Yeah, no, I know this is for a custodial position at Starbucks, but I
am the artist Gunther, the extraterrestrial, illuminescent, godlike being, but I go by Gunther, and Gunther only. One name is superior. Cher, Beyoncé, Gandhi, Socrates, these are the people I sit nose to nose with. I am constantly asked what gender I identify with, and to that I just say I simply am. There is no medium I refuse to use for my art. One piece could be rotting bananas duct taped to a ladder. The next could be a bust of myself made with melted chocolate, plastic baby heads, and pine needles. And you might ask Gunther, what does this mean? What is the purpose behind these pieces? And to that I say, whatever you want it to mean.
Mayo, if you're seeing this, I just want you to know that I think you're really cute. Not as cute as me. But I think you're really cute. Okay, that's it. Bye.
Alright, kids, it is the time for bed.
No, one more episode, please.
Oh, please?
Yeah, just one more.
What do I always say? Begging will get you nowhere, only bribes and technical negotiation. So what will it be?
We will do the dishes tomorrow.
Not good enough.
We'll make you breakfast tomorrow.
And expose myself to 5-year-olds cooking? I don't have a death wish. Next.
Nerf gun battle.
I am intrigued. What are the terms?
You hit all of us first, we have to go to bed. We hit you first, we get to watch another show.
Deal.
So when do we start?
Scatter! I think we lost her.
Yeah.
Boo.
Riley.
I'm right here, Misha.
I need to tell you. Something very important.
Okay.
I don't have much time, but I need to tell you how I truly feel.
Are you constipated?
What? No, I'm dying.
of constipation.
Not from the bullet I just took for you.
The plastic nerve bullet. Damn it.
Ha! Suck it, losers. Bedtime.
Okay. And Misha's constipated.
No. Again?
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to class. Today we have our spelling test review. Who wants to go first?
I'll go first.
Okay, Riley, first word is assassin.
Ass.
No, it's assassin. Assassin.
Can you please use it in a sentence?
Often in modern hip-hop and rap music, the artist will request that the audience shake or drop that
ass. No, it's assassin. Assassin.
Ass.
No. Do you like it used in a sentence?
Okay.
No, it's assassin.
Can it be used in a sentence?
Our mother may or may not have currently been or currently is an assassin.
Yes. What?
Assassippi.
No.
You spelled assassippi.
That wasn't a word.
Yet, it was ass.
Can you use assassippi in a sentence, please?
Assassippi is a word mixed between ass and Mississippi.
Stop! Okay, we're moving on to the next word, which is Uranus.
Anus! Can you use that in a sentence, please?
No, Riley, it's Uranus.
If you get a colonoscopy, they insert the fiber optic camera into the anus.
Oh, did someone say colonoscopy?
No, it's Uranus!
Yeah, that's how you perform a colonoscopy. You gotta go through Uranus.
Why are you even here?
I use the Call a Friend lifeline.
This isn't Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. There are no lifelines.
Oh, buy a vowel.
Okay, did I buy a vowel?
Okay, class dismissed. Mom, I'm going over to Alex's.
Nah. You make your bed?
Yeah.
You do your laundry?
Yes.
You clean your room?
Yep. All done.
No.
What? Okay, Mom, I'm heading over to Sarah's.
Did you make your bed?
Yes.
You did your laundry?
Yes.
And you cleaned your whole room?
Yes.
I'm gonna check.
Seriously?
Okay, Mom, I'm out.
Oh, fun. Oh, and I did your laundry, I made your bed, and I cleaned your room. I don't know if you noticed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and laundry for next time. Let's start hanging up the shirts rather than folding them. It gets a little wrinkly.
Right.
You know I like the sheets of my bed tucked under, so let's shape up on that, all right?
Got it.
Why aren't you writing this down?
Oh, I...
Okay. See you when I see you.
Have fun!
Oh, look at the segues!
I've always wanted to try one of those.
Oh!
Listen here.
If me and my mans don't end up in the ER because we were segwaying through the park like a couple of morons, I don't want it.
I have relationship requirements now. Must segue through park. COVID. Oh. I've done that before too, but not with my finger. Get your head out of the gutter. Is with this.
You nasty.
Another requirement, husband must brush my teeth, even though there is nothing hindering me from brushing my own teeth.
Getting real close. Oh! Hey, Jerry. Yeah, we're gonna need to clean up on aisle 69.
What?
Yeah, I know we don't have aisles. I was trying to make a joke. Okay, can you hang up, please?
We got him singing like a canary. Yeah. He won't stop screaming for his mommy like a baby. No offense, boss.
We're gonna eat you over that place.
You want me over for dinner? I will bring vodka. But tell your cousin Boris not to grab my ass anymore, okay? Because I will kill him. Yeah.
Come out and show me. Work it, yes. There it is. The room is yours. They are lucky to be in your presence. Now the turn. Yes, you are a tiny god.
Hey.
Hey, Chriselle.
What do you want?
I'm really sorry to do this, but would you be able to watch the kids for like an hour? Me and Katrina have this thing and Chad had to back out for some stupid reason.
Yeah, Jonah, I'm sorry. I can't watch the kids, okay?
No, it's important.
Where are my glasses?
Okay.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. Have you watched kids before?
Yeah, totally.
This one time at Paris Hilton's pool party at Beverly Hills, I was wasted on vodka crayons, and this creepy little hairy kid came up to me and said he didn't know where the snacks were. So I was nice enough to show him where the charcuterie boards and the jello shots were. Later that night, I found out it was just Danny DeVito, but still.
Great. See you, kids.
Bye. Ew. Come in. So, like, what do you guys do?
Play games. Blah.
Ew. Okay. What about truth or dare?
Sure. You go first.
Truth.
Have you ever had work done?
I was genuinely not expecting to be accused and attacked like that in my own home. Like, where does this little Italian child get off? You know?
So?
That's rude to assume, and that information is between me and Dr. Goldstein. Yo, truth or dare?
Truth!
What's like the craziest thing you've done?
I drank some of my mom's spicy juice one time by accident.
By accident?
I wanted to see what it tasted like.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You wouldn't believe the information I can get out of some people. It's like it's a seventh sense or something. You know? What? I am smiling. Yeah.
I wanted to see...
Whoa. Well.
Sure! Sure!
Oh my god, shut up.
Shut up.
Oh, shut up. When you stop being such a stuck up little business.
Oh my god, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done.
Don't talk to me again, okay?
Don't.
I won't. Oh.
I have had it up to the gosh dang stratosphere with you two. When's the last time you two did your chores? I'm not the maid around here.
No, I was just...
Don't talk back to me, okay? You know what? I'm just gonna do it. Myself, okay? So ungrateful. I can't.
She's literally insane.
Insane. Psychotic, right?
Mentally unstable.
Yeah, and you notice when she's mad, her right eye just twitches?
It's impossible not to stare at it.
Right?
Swear to God, it's gonna like pop out of her head. I'm trying not to laugh the entire time.
Yeah.
You wanna go to the mall or something? Grab some food?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. Start the car.
Yeah.
I actually do that.
Oh my god, shut up.
Shut up.
Oh, shut up. When you stop being such a stuck up little business.
Oh my god, I'm done. I'm done.
I'm done.
Don't talk to me again, okay?
Don't.
I won't.
Oh. I have had it up to the gosh dang stratosphere with you two. When's the last time you two did your chores? I'm not the maid around here.
No, I was just...
Don't talk back to me, okay? You know what? I'm just gonna do it myself, okay? So ungrateful. I can't.
She's literally insane.
Insane. Psychotic, right?
Mentally unstable.
Yeah, and you notice when she's mad, her right eye just twitches?
It's impossible not to stare at it.
Right?
Swear to God, it's gonna like pop out of her head. I'm trying not to laugh the entire time.
Yeah.
You wanna go to the mall or something? Grab some food?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. Start the car.
Yeah. I actually do that.
Working on a short film, and this weirdo won't stop staring.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Oh, we're just looking at pictures. Tanya had her baby.
Yeah, I went through 24 hours of labor, but she is beautiful. Come look at pictures.
Pass.
What?
Oh, no, I'm happy for you. I just don't give a shit about seeing pictures of your baby.
Plus, no fresh out the vagine baby is beautiful. Okay, they all look like Yoda and Betty White had a weird love child.
Hey, anybody want to see new pictures of my puppy?
Oh my god, yes!
Woo, yeah, party!
Dude, what are you doing?
I don't know anybody here. You said I'd know people.
I know, but I can introduce you around.
Nope.
right, perfect. And for an extra $5, would you like to donate to the Homeless Orphans with No Limbs or Hope Foundation? No. Oh, you have 2-for-1 chocolate bars for $5. Throw those in too. For the children. But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone? And
snitch. I got Vessies. Not so tough now, hey? These are 100% waterproof. Can't touch me. I'm fast as frick, boy. Yeah, not only are they comfy AF, I look fly while I leave you in the dust. Oh, you got some too. That's so cool. Look, we have something in common. That's cool. Maybe we can find another thing in common. Okay, we can talk about this. What else do you like? Killing people, right. You know,
The murder! All right, pull your hatchets out. Uh-oh, here come the po-po, too much murder. They gotta check in with the queen. I'm the alpha, the omega, everything in between.
Every now and then, come and take my hand. For every little lie you tell so you can hide will grow inside your chest. Your heart will need to rest, so come into my
arms. Oh, it's nice.
Sup, dude, can I sit here?
No, take a seat.
You waiting for your girl to pick up some candles too?
Yeah. What's your name, dude?
Oh, it's Chad, dude.
No way. I'm a fad.
No way.
That's sick.
Sick.
So what are you into, Chad?
The ladies.
Obviously.
Same.
Respect. I like a good 7-Eleven taquito at 2 a.m. in the morning.
Yes. Just hits different.
Hits so different.
What else?
I like stocks.
Oh, a fellow intellectual.
No way.
Public.com?
There's no better way. It's literally an investing social networking app where you could talk to your friends and other notable investors. It's primo.
Yeah,
and the app is free and there's $0 commission fees on standard trades. No brainer.
Yeah, and you can see what celebs are investing in too.
And my friend, you can use my link public.com/KMK for up to $70 off in free stock. I'll give that out to many people.
Did we just become best friends?
Yup.
Do you want to go to the food court and hit on that hot chick that works the corn dog stand?
Yup.
Nice.
Let's see if you guys can do the teleprompter test.
Let's try this.
3, 2, 1.
Law enforcement seized over 1,000 firearms and over 3,000 rounds of ammunition during a routine traffic stop. On Friday evening, a DPS trooper tried to conduct a stop on a gray Honda that was traveling west on US 83 near La Jolla. The driver refused, and it led to a vehicle pursuit where the driver was taken into custody. The trooper searched the car and found 16 firearms, 3,520 rounds of ammo. The firearms included high-power fully automatic rifles, handguns, and a 50-caliber rifle. Authorities believe the weapons were destined for Mexico.
Oh, can I drive?
Yeah, sure.
Nice.
Nona, that was a stop sign.
I thought they were optional. Oh, it's so nice to drive again.
When's the last time you drove?
Last year my license got taken away because I'm 1 point away from being legally blind. I'll be right back!
Do you have any toilet paper?
I have a golf score sheet.
Perfect. Good thing we stopped because that came out of me like the Niagara Falls. That guy said it was Sunday. That means we missed church. That's okay, we'll do a shot in Jesus' name later today. I'm kind of hungry. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to McDonald's. What are you getting?
Probably a 6-piece McNugget meal with extra sauces.
Don't you have a wedding coming up? What is this shit? Change the song! Oh, I gotta go to the bathroom again.
Again?
Yeah.
Do you need something to wipe with?
That's okay, I got the scorecard from before. What kind of peanut butter do you like? Butter. Smooth? Nutty? What do you like, crunchy?
Smooth.
I like smooth too. It's nice for spreading, not only on bread, you know what I mean? You know, if you keep eating McDonald's, you're gonna need some heavy duty Spanx at your wedding. I don't need these anymore. I'm more barren than the Sahara. I need these because every time I sneeze, it's like the floodgates open. I feel like one of the Kardashians. Are these nice?
Yeah.
Don't lie to me. You're a fucking liar. What about these? I like these.
Yeah.
Finally.
Mom!
What?
I don't want a nap.
Come on, Mommy needs some alone time. You need a nap. I'll let you watch whatever you want when you wake up, okay?
Dateline!
Anything but Dateline.
Okay!
Okay. You know, you should really be locking your doors.
Where did you spawn from?
You don't want the next Ted Bundy to just be waltzing in here.
Or an overbearing, no-filter mother who's probably late for a colonoscopy.
What?
Nothing. Where's Dad?
I just left him in the car with the windows cracked. He's listening to his meditation music his therapist told him to listen to.
Okay, well, I'm trying to have a peaceful afternoon.
Good for you.
With no distractions.
You deserve it.
Alone.
You got it. I'm not even here.
This is Dateline Monday.
Hey, Mom. What are you doing up? I just put you down for a nap.
You never specified duration of time.
Loophole. Nice one. Come and watch some Dateline with your Nona. No.
Okay.
Janet, reschedule my colonoscopy.
Oh, my God.
I never look back, darling. It distracts from the now. What is it? Who is it? Who are you? My God, you've gotten fat. Come in, come, come.
With a smile and a song.
That's it. That's all I got.
Are you a hobo?
Mr. Moody, we never use transfiguration on students.
Harry Potter, the boy who lived, come to die.
Once I make my move, you're free to check the king. No. Ron, no! What is it? He's going to sacrifice himself. No, you can't! There must be another way! Do you want to stop Snape from getting that stone or not? Harry, it's you that has to go on. I know it. Not me. Not Hermione. You.
Okay. This food is raw! Raw!
Oh, baby, baby, how was I supposed to know that you were always right here?
Lolly, 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 zominomina, eh, eh, waka, waka, eh, eh, zominomina, sekelewa, it's time for Africa. No! No!
Thank you.
Yeah, two tickets for the movies, please.
Sure, so one adult and child.
No, she's actually under three, so she's free.
But Mom, I'm eight. I mean, I'm three.
Yeah.
She looks a little older than three.
You know what, she's got a condition, and it makes her look older than what she is. It's older than Shiloxotitis.
That's a new one. Okay. And is there any candy in your bag, ma'am?
Oh, I like to bring a change of clothes. I sweat a lot in the theater, so it's just, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, just go ahead.
Oh, this is cheeky.
You know what? This actually isn't my kid, so I'm...
You guys know that new movie, Tomorrow War?
Yeah, where there's a war taking place in 2051 against an alien invasion.
And scientists come up with the ability to draft soldiers from the past in 2021 for the war in 2051.
Oh, I want to see that.
Yeah, and I want to see which one of us would survive if we were in the movie, so I'm going to give us 7 seconds to grab an item for our survival kit. Go! What? Time's up! Okay, I got a boombox because nothing brings people together like the sweet sound of music.
You would not make it 5 minutes.
I have bottle. What are you going to do with a bottle?
You really want to see?
No, thank you.
I got this sign.
Where did you find a sign?
Don't ask.
I'm next. I got a piece of paper that says kindness. Kill him with kindness.
That you would die for sure.
Yeah, you're...
Okay.
Watch Tomorrow War now on Prime Video with a 30-day free trial.
Who broke my lamp?
Oh, we're doing this the hard way.
Okay.
Where were you when the lamp broke?
I don't know. Watching TV in the other room?
Got any witnesses to back that up?
No.
Oh, God. I have an account from May 2009 that says you said, "I hate that ugly lamp." If that's not probable cause, I don't know what is. Just because I said it's ugly 2 years ago doesn't mean I broke it. So you're in the TV room and you hear nothing? Can I get a phone call?
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you? But you're on my data plan, deadbeat. Nice try.
You might as well fess up, because your sister over there is singing like a canary.
Then why are we still talking, Mom?
Honey, I need you to tell me who broke the lamp. You walk free, and you get McDonald's if you tell me.
It was Chris.
Yes!
She ain't a Nicki fan, then the bitch deaf dumb. You ain't my son, you my motherfucking stepson.
I don't know what that way look like. Bitch, I can't even spell myself.
What the? Somebody better be dying.
I might as well be.
Ma? Why are you calling me this early on a Sunday?
I don't know. Why am I calling?
I don't know.
Well, I shouldn't have to be calling you today, but here we are.
Can you stop talking in backwards riddles and just tell me why you called?
I don't know, maybe because it's the day you're supposed to be celebrating the fact that I had to put up with you for so many years?
What?
I can't believe I had to call you to tell me Happy Mother's Day.
It's 6 a.m., Ma, and I'm a Ma too. Happy Mother's Day.
That's all I ask.
Hello?
Happy Mother's Day!
Oh, hey, what's all this?
I used up my allowance to get you a gift.
Oh, okay. Let's see what's in here.
It's empty.
I only had enough for the box.
Oh, well, it's a lovely box.
And I filled it with love.
Oh, kind of wish it was wine. Chris, what's going on?
Yeah, what's going on, Chris? Are you okay?
Chris, why is water pouring from your eyes? Just look at my phone.
What is this shit? They get show and we don't? It is fine. We have 27 million people that like what we do, okay? We don't need Netflix. It would help.
Basketball outside, you want to play?
Nah.
Okay. Hey, I kind of wanted to go to the lake. Do you want to go?
I got stuff I gotta do.
Cool. Hey, I just got some money from Mom's purse. You want to go to 7-Eleven with me?
No, I'm going out with friends.
Okay, can I come?
No.
Fine. Do you want to hang out with me?
No.
Said my soul, I need some spiritual healing.
La la, I really like your body. I really like your body. I really wanna get naughty. I think you're such a hottie. Slow dancing.
Said my soul, I need some spiritual healing. At the ribbon, fuck your feelings. The way she said my soul, I need some spiritual healing.
I said it first. It doesn't even matter. You're the size of a chicken nugget. You can't even fit in the front seat.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, well, you know what? She didn't even call shotgun. Yeah, I called shotgun.
I called shotgun.
I'll see you in the front seat.
Oh, hi there, miss. How are you?
Yeah, whatever. I'm trying to get a new apartment because my stepdad and mom kicked me out of the house because I was having too many late night band sessions in the garage.
Okay.
Like, who's Tom to tell me I can't test out my pyrotechnics in the house, you know?
Yeah, I don't know. But you have a band. What's the name?
You're not my dad.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to,
It's a band name.
Right. Why are you here again?
I need a new apartment and they told me I need good credit score, so I need one of those.
Right. Well, the only way to get one of those is with a credit card.
Well, I don't use credit cards. I use a debit card.
Ah, well then you're out of luck.
Fine, then give me a credit card.
Oh, I can't do that.
Why?
Right, well you need a credit score to get a credit card and you don't have any credit history.
You just said the only way to get a credit card was to have good credit score.
Exactly.
So give me a credit card.
Not without a credit score. And stop the madness. Don't even bother listening to this uneducated human being. Credit Eye works like a debit card with superpowers. It's got tech nobody else has. You get your paycheck early and it automatically hacks your credit score super high.
Sick. Is this metal?
Yeah, and you never pay anything for it. Nada, nothing. That is all. I go.
Great. Can't wait to use this for my new apartment and for more pyrotechnics.
I don't think that's the best idea.
You're not my dad.
Okay. Okay, purse, wallet, phone. Where are my keys?
All right, early morning start for us people. Easy peasy, squeezy lemons. Memory, where are those keys?
Yeah, what's up?
The keys. We need to locate them ASAP Rocky. Let's go.
Oh, right, sorry. I couldn't hear you over this awesome new paper shredder I got for the office.
Why in the name of the Greek god of thunder would you need a shredder in your office, Memory?
Oh, this place is just getting packed in here, so I just thought we could clear out some of the memories.
Did you clear this with HBR?
Yeah. Human Brain Resources said I could clear out any non-essential memories, so.
Which would be?
Let's see. Watering the plants, brand new chapstick location, friends and family's birthdays, Apple ID passwords, that one guy's name from that one movie with that girl from that TV show from the 90s.
Oh, what was his name?
We'll never know. And I cleared out pretty much the entirety of grade 12 through to the second year of college.
Good call.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, I forgot to get rid of the Kappa party from April 2015.
Oh, yeah. I remember that one.
Yeah, you shouldn't, because I just shredded it.
What were we looking for in the first place?
I have no idea.
Why did I come into this room?
the f*** is going on? We're gonna have to do a full system reboot
on it. Rebooting.
Keys. Yes, right, the keys. Memory, where are the keys?
I'm sorry.
God damn it. Why in the name of the Greek god of thunder would you need a shredder? Oh yeah.
Oh, you got something on your face.
Oh, where is it?
Got it.
Oh, thanks. You're the best, sis. Always looking out.
Oh, I got you, bro. Bring it in. Bring it in.
I can't say no to a hug. I love you, sis.
I love you, too. You got something on your face.
Get away from me with your grimy hands.
I wasn't even gonna touch you. God, I want to get a disease or something.
Can you move over?
I'm on the other side of the couch.
Yeah, well, you're still too close. Your breath is like invading my space.
Oh yeah? Well, your stench is sticking up my nostrils, okay? I'm gonna get out of here.
Good.
I hate you. I hate you.
Hi. I just needed to come on here and be honest with you guys because I haven't been. And I'm so sorry. I need to get this off my chest. And I'm so sorry if people are mad at me. But these aren't my real hands. These are my hands. I'm so sorry.
Let's move. Misha, Sergei. What is the meaning of this ridiculous high-pitched scream? I see no blood.
Your stupid, reckless little boys just hit my angel hunter in the face with a snowball.
And your name is?
Karen.
Ah. Misha, Sergei, you have exactly one opportunity to tell me what happened to Hunter.
Simple. Sergei and I had constructed bunkers on either side of the field. And we blew air horn as to one other children that this was now hotspot and epic snow battle was about to commence. In heat of snowball battle with Sergei and I, Hunter snuck past our barriers and simply got hit by crossfire.
Simple explanation. Your child is incompetent.
You little monsters. So you're just raising future criminals.
I think only crime here is naming your son Hunter. Should be Pylon or Sitting Duck.
You know what?
What are you going to do, Karen? There's no managers out here.
Karen!
Janet, I have a bone to pick with you.
You know, you are right on time.
On time for what?
Oh, the garbage truck should be here in about 10, 15 minutes or so. So if you go sit on the curb, they'll definitely pick you up.
Oh, you know what? I forgot. You made it like 90% plastic with all that work you've had done. So come back around 8 a.m. tomorrow. That's when recycling comes to pick up. Hilarious.
I have fun.
I'm here because you had the audacity to take my son, Hunter, to go see Batman with Riley.
Oh, yeah, she's going through a phase.
A phase?
Yeah, first Frozen and now Batman.
I'm Batman.
Yeah.
Phase or not, that is not appropriate.
I'm Batman.
It's irresponsible and I just can't.
I'm Batman.
Yeah, she'll just keep saying that until you acknowledge the fact that she is, in fact, Batman.
I'm not going to-
Where is she?
What? Who?
Where is she?
Psycho, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Let's go, Hunter.
Bye, Karen. Nice one.
I'm Batman.
Yes, I know that you're Batman.
I'm Batman. Where is she? Where is she? It's deep.
Okay, purse, wallet, phone. Where are my keys?
All right, early morning start for us people. Easy peasy squeezy lemons. Memory, where are those keys?
Yeah, what's up?
The keys! We need to locate them ASAP Rocky. Let's go.
Oh, right. Sorry. I couldn't hear you over this awesome new paper shredder I got for the office.
Why in the name of the Greek god of thunder would you need a shredder in your office, memory?
Oh, this place is just getting packed in here, so I just thought we could clear out some of the memories.
Did you clear this with HBR?
Yeah. Human Brain Resources said I could clear out any non-essential memories, so.
Which would be?
Watering the plants, brand new chapstick location, friends and family's birthdays, Apple ID passwords, that one guy's name from that one movie with that girl from that TV show from the 90s.
Oh, what was his name?
We'll never know. And I cleared out pretty much the entirety of grade 12 through to the second year of college.
Good call.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, I forgot to get rid of the Kappa party from April 2015.
Oh, yeah. I remember that one.
Yeah, you shouldn't, because I just shredded it.
What were we looking for in the first place?
I have no idea.
Why did I come into this room?
The fuck is going on? We're gonna have to do a full system reboot
on it. Rebooting.
Keys.
Yes, right, the keys. Memory, where are the keys?
I'm sorry.
God damn it. Why in the name of the Greek god of thunder would you need a shredder? Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God, I'm gonna be here forever. What are you...
Oh, your face is funny.
Thank you.
You look sad.
Where is your mom?
I don't like your pants.
You know what?
You have mommy issues. At least my mom didn't abandon me. Your mom probably doesn't even love you. No, shut up. Hey, you make my kid cry? She started it. Oh, you want to go? You know what? I don't need this. I'm getting out of this line, okay?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Nice job. Move up. Mama needs a new iPhone.
Okay.
All right, ready for your playdate with Misha and Sergey?
Okay.
All right.
Oh, hello, Janet. Riley, come on in. You remember my mother, Ingrid?
Yeah. Hey, Ingrid, how you doing?
No English, remember?
Oh, right.
Does she always look that pissed off?
Zamoche.
What did she say?
She says you're beautiful.
Yeah, for some reason, I don't believe you.
Привет, бабушка.
Wait, how the hell do you know Russian?
We have been teaching Riley Russian. Da, she absorbs language like tiny little yellow square cartoon man on TV.
Yellow square cartoon? You mean SpongeBob?
Da.
Oh, she absorbs like a sponge. I see what you did there, yeah.
Onam in Ravinstia.
Da, я тоже.
Katrina, я хочу есть.
What? Я тоже. Я пойду...
Everybody stop speaking Russian!
Idiot.
So you can speak English.
No, that is just Russian for idiot.
Oh, you wanna go, babush?
Alright, Riley, go play.
Okay.
What an idiot.
Riley?
Fucking TikTok.
Riley! No, Karen, it's fine, okay? Focus on your own kid, he's eating sand. Riley?
Shit. I am not gonna be on a Dateline episode.
Oh my god, Riley?
Hi, Mom!
You stupid little shit, you scared the shit out of me.
I found a dog.
What? That's not a dog, that's a dire wolf.
Can we keep him?
No, it's probably somebody else's dog.
But he has no taller, and everyone says he's a stray.
Shit.
No.
Please?
No. Please, look at him!
So you have kids?
Да, I have two boys.
Misha and Sergey. And you like being a mother?
Yeah, it's pretty easy compared to what I used to do.
And what was that?
Well, my first job was pretty confidential, but I was recruited to... I probably shouldn't talk about it.
My second job was when I came to America and became ultimate group fitness instructor.
This is absolutely pathetic, ladies. Let's go.
Come on, quicker, quicker. If you don't start to move quicker, Tracy, your husband will leave you for a 20-year-old woman who has more holes for him than Swiss cheese. Let's go.
Dig deeper, let's go.
I don't care that you're 9 months pregnant, Sharon. If I don't see baby's head coming out, I don't want to hear excuses.
I got how you say laid off for whatever reason.
So when did you decide to become a mother?
After I got laid off, I went to bar, and then a nice Russian gentleman got me a drink. We hit it off, I drank him under the table, it was good time. Then boom, Misha Sergei, I have a drinking problem, and my husband is nowhere to be found.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
No, it is best life.
All right, ready for your sleepover at Chad's?
Mia!
Great.
Salt, Janet, everybody's already here.
Hi, Janet, so excited for girls' night. All right, you boys behave.
Will do.
All right.
Hey, Carol. Yeah, let's get the show on the road. Let's go, Katrina. All right, I'm coming. All right, bye, boys.
Goodbye, mother.
Goodbye. And Chad, the only reason I want to hear from you is if somebody is dying or dead.
Okay.
All right, have fun, boys.
All right, little dudes, what do you guys want to do first?
Can we practice our self-defense?
Though, I think it would be very educational.
For sure, I could show you some moves. You guys want to do that too?
Okay.
We love to watch a good fight. I'm putting $5 on the Russians.
All right, you and me, Misha. Okay, I'm going to put my arm around you like this.
Sergei, now! Oh, what? Riley, get his feet!
Okay.
Whoops.
Is he breathing?
Yeah, he's breathing.
I got his phone. Chad, somebody better be dead or-
Chad is unconscious.
Wait, what?
Hey, get out of my way, you little baby. Look at those dumb, tiny little hands. The only baby here is you.
Oh yeah, how's that?
Because in 45 seconds you'll be screaming for mommy.
I don't think so.
Madam, what's your name?
Riley.
I'm Timmy, what's up? How dare you shame Riley, this tiny-handed princess?
Princess?
You low-born, acrid slime of the Kraken's maw.
How about I just beat you both up?
Riley, we must fight back, use your words. Be the princess you are.
Like Elsa from Frozen?
Yeah!
I am Elsa. I am Frozen, here I stand.
Stop it.
This tundra of ice will quake your fate. You musty, dusty clown.
I'm not musty! Why do you bully the tiny, sir? Who bullies you? Bobby! Huzzah!
Okay.
Ah! Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
You know what? Whatever, Roger. You know, whatever. Forget about it, all right?
Yeah, forget about you, Roger.
Fuck.
Fuck.
No. No.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Ma, I'm kind of busy right now. Can I call you back? Okay. Okay, bye.
No.
Give it back to mommy, okay?
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck.
No.
Hey, Ma.
Hey, did I come at the wrong time?
No, you're here at the right time.
You look terrible. Did you just wake up?
No, I did not just wake up, but thank you, Ma.
Hey, oh, Nona.
Hey, my little ravioli, what you got?
I mean the dino nuggies.
Oh, I read an article on the Facebooks that those dino nuggies give you the cancer.
Can you not, Ma?
Hey, I'm just the messenger, okay? Oh, and there was this very attractive international angry woman at the end of your driveway.
What? Oh, no, that's Katrina. I invited her over. Oh, hey, Katrina.
Oh.
Hello, Janet.
Are you too,
Ma, no!
Hey, I don't know. I just want you to know I'm very hip. I'm very now.
Noted. Katrina, my ma, Katrina.
Oh, здравствуйте.
Oh, Russian, wow. You know, my therapist just told me I need to start letting loose a little bit more, so you're welcome at my home anytime. I hear you Russians know how to party.
Ma!
What?
I will be sure to bring vodka.
Oh, I like her.
Are you done?
All right, movie time.
Can we watch Frozen?
No, I do not have enough wine in this house to make it through that movie.
How about a Star Wars movie?
What Star Wars?
It's some stupid movie where a bunch of wizards run around with laser swords and they all have daddy issues.
Hey, Riley. Why don't you tell your mom that it's a flawless cinematic masterpiece?
Okay, Mom, Dad says it.
Riley, how about you tell your father I was the one that made dinner and cleaned it up, so I should be the one that picks the movie?
Dad, Mom says that.
Hey, Riley, why don't you tell your mom about the dent I found on the side of our car today?
everybody. Thank you for coming to Courtney's funeral.
Wait, is that the girl that runs the mommy toddler daycare group?
Duh.
Wait. Man, I can't believe you killed Courtney.
Allegedly.
Yeah, okay.
You drinking water? Spicy water.
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe this is happening. Chad, why aren't you wearing black?
What?
Oh, I forgot. There we go.
Thank you.
Look at her. She was just so young. Oh no, she was my first kiss.
You're 27.
Leave me alone, Riley.
Okay.
Did she just breathe?
Oh, the good Lord is here.
Courtney, babe, are you alive?
I will wake her up.
No.
I got this. Courtney, they're gonna take a picture of your bad side.
No!
Oh my God.
She's dead for sure.
Oh my God.
Ready to meet the rest of Katrina's family?
Okay.
All right.
Hello, Janet, Riley, come on in. You obviously already know Misha and Sergey.
Hello. Hello, Riley. Hi, guys. I'm gonna go play with Misha and Sergey.
Yeah, go have fun. So, who is everybody? Well, first off, the freak of the family, Boris, my cousin.
What makes him a freak?
He has water in his cup.
Fair enough.
Next, we have my cousin, Svetlana.
Hello.
Hey, I'm Janet.
And this is James.
Hello, I'm James.
You're English? Her husband.
I know. What's this saucy minx doing with me? My looks, obviously.
He's got a lot of money.
Well.
Yeah, so finally my mother, Ingrid.
Oh, pleasure to meet you, Ingrid.
She does not speak English.
Vodka?
Ты мне нравишься.
I am so sorry, I don't...
Oh, she actually likes you.
Okay.
Oh my God, she fainted.
Ow! You good?
Yeah, now that you kicked me in the side, I am so much better, thank you.
I can't believe Courtney's dead.
Like I said, she's unconscious, she's not dead.
Katrina, how could you?
She said there was murder mystery party and there was no rules.
No, Katrina, I was about to explain the rules and then... And who turned out the lights before Katrina killed Courtney?
Yeah, that's true. Who did it?
It wasn't me. Lights are all the way on the other side of the room. I was Olympic athlete, but it was in shot put, not running.
Okay, then it was Janet. You hated Courtney, and you and Katrina have this weird, intimate friendship thing.
Hey, listen, I hated Courtney more than anybody in here, but I wouldn't go to jail for her.
Well, who does that leave?
Okay, it was me.
Riley, why?
I heard her call you and Katrina a bad mom.
That bitch! Now I don't feel so bad.
How could you, Courtney?
We're going to need some vodka.
Is everybody ready?
Ready to go, Janet.
Why could Katrina get the front seat? I called shotgun.
Duh, and if you try to argue with me, I will use a real shotgun.
Jeez, can I at least have the aux cord?
Why, so you can listen to Smash Mouth and Nickelback the entire ride?
Don't you speak like that about Chad Kruger, okay? Chad's gotta stick together.
Mom, can we watch a movie?
Duh, I would very much like to watch Red Sparrow.
Is that appropriate?
Yes, very educational.
It is about a Russian ballerina that gets recruited into a Russian intelligence service and needs to use her body as a weapon.
No.
Then can we please watch Frozen 2?
No, Riley, I am not listening to that soundtrack.
Please!
I am putting my foot down. No.
I'm proud of you, Janet.
That's it, I'm pulling the car over.
Hey-o.
Hey, is your mom here?
Yeah.
Yeah, my car broke down and I need to borrow a phone.
Okay, Mom.
We don't want your girl guide cookies.
Hey, sorry to bother you, but my car broke down and I can't get a signal on my phone.
Wait, Dr. Phil?
Oh, hey, listen, I'm as surprised to be here as you are, but I just need to borrow a phone.
Yeah, of course. We just gotta wait for Riley to finish watching Frozen.
Seriously? That's a 2-hour movie. I mean, could I maybe borrow it now?
Fine. Riley, I'll take you to McDonald's if you give Dr. Phil a phone.
No.
I don't want to tell you how to be a mother, but don't bribe the child. I mean, that'll never work. Trust me.
Did I ask for a therapy session, Dr. Riley, come on.
I bet you're not even a real doctor.
Oh, wow. You got your hands full. I tell you what, I'll just either walk or talk to your neighbors or something. Never mind. Good luck to you.
Who's that?
I told you grandma's coming over to babysit.
Okay. I'm coming. Oh, or you could just let yourself in.
You know, you should really be locking your doors.
And hello to you too, Ma. I heard on the television that there's one of those crazy serial killers around.
Oh, really? Here?
Well, a couple states over, but still.
You really gotta stop watching so much Dateline, Ma. Okay, I'm heading out. You two behave.
Don't talk to anybody with a mustache.
Noted.
What are we doing today, Riley?
Can we watch a movie?
Yeah, you ever seen Goodfellas?
I don't think so.
What? We gotta get some candy, too.
Mom said no candy.
Well, Ma's not here. Your Nona's here, so let's do it.
Hey, I'm back. Did you guys have fun?
I want to be a gangster.
Gangster? Ma, what did I say about Goodfellas?
I thought she could use some culture.
She's 3 years old, Ma.
And?
Can you get me a glass of water?
Yeah, one sec.
Thank you.
Hi, Mom.
Can you put on Frozen on my iPad, please?
Now?
Please.
Fine.
Thank you.
Hey, Mom.
Hmm? Can I please have a snack?
Yeah, I'll get you a snack.
Okay, thank you. Hey, Mom.
What, Riley? What?
I just wanted to tell you that I love you.
I love you, too.
And can we also go to McDonald's for chicken nuggies?
No, we are not going to
I can't believe we're actually going to this honky-tonk's party.
Lighten up, Janet. At least we get free food and booze.
She doesn't even drink.
Really? This party's going to suck.
Hi, ladies. Come on in.
Oh, hey, Chad. Hey, Courtney.
You invited who?
Oh, my God.
Sup, fam? You know my girlfriend, Courtney?
Hey, guys. No pictures, please.
You invited them?
Yeah, I thought it would be fun. And I told you don't bring your kids.
Oh, really?
Heyo.
Oh, it's fine. Just come on in. Okay, y'all. So I thought it'd be fun to have a murder mystery party.
Murder? What are terms and conditions?
Ooh, I love murder mystery. I did this once when I was at Jessica Elba's house.
Nobody cares.
Okay, so the rules are...
Oh, who turned out the lights?
Courtney, no!
Oh my God. Riley, you okay?
I'm okay.
This wasn't the plan. What happened?
I thought this was part of the game.
Trini, you killed Courtney!
No, just unconscious. Probably.
Oh my God. Okay, Riley, have fun at your Uncle Chad's. See you, Chad.
Bye, Mom.
Oh yeah, I just had one question.
Already gone.
Alright, Riley, what do you want to do?
Can we do self-defense?
Self-defense? Oh, alright, yeah, cool. I did a couple karate classes back in the day, so I can show you some moves.
Misha and Sergei taught me.
Misha and Sergei? Pfft, whatever, alright? Okay, I'm gonna lay down a scenario, okay?
Okay.
I'm a stranger. I'm walking up behind you, okay? You don't know I'm here. I go around you like this, okay? Now here's what you do. You...
Oh my God, Riley!
Zoe!
Oh no, little dude. That was freaking awesome.
Okay.
Wait, why is there two of you?
Hey, you two, I'm back. What are you doing, Chad?
What's up, Janet? You made blueberry pancakes on Tuesday.
What?
I'm seeing constellations, man.
I think he might be a concussed.
Oh, wait, what?
Ready to hang out with Misha and Sergei?
Yeah.
Okay.
Я люблю тебя. Спасибо.
Everything okay? Who was that?
No, it was just my mother.
Oh, you fighting with your mom?
No, I just told her I love her.
Really? Riley, Janet, come on in.
Okay.
Riley, Misha, Sergei, go play.
So what's new with you?
I'm on an app called Tinder.
I thought you were married.
No, my husband is in Russia, but I'm doing renovations.
What? Tinder's a dating app.
What? No. I put in my bio I need big, strong men or women to come help me rearrange my box.
I have 10-12 people coming this afternoon.
Okay, we gotta delete this app.
What is going on?
Yeah, what the hell?
We are teaching Riley self-defense.
No, we taught Riley how to get out of chokehold and she flipped Sergei into the wall. There is hole in wall, but I am okay.
Oh my God, Riley, are you okay?
I'm okay.
No worries about hole in wall. I have 12 people to come help with Renos anyway.
Yeah,
wait, no.
Hi there, Mom.
Riley, am I dreaming?
I don't think so.
No, I know I'm not dreaming because I'm not on a beach with George Clooney anymore. Thank you very much.
Nothing, Roger. Go back to sleep.
Does Santa not love me?
What do you mean, does Santa not love you?
Because I worked and there's no presents under the tree.
What? What time is it? Oh, it's 6 a.m. It's 6. Okay. Well, I think you got to go back to bed. And I think Santa drank a little bit too much last night and he slept in. So you got to go back to bed. Otherwise, he's not going to put your presents out for you.
Santa drinks?
Yeah, Santa drinks because he has little elves that drive him up the friggin' wall.
No, Roger. Okay.
You know what, Riley? Just go back to bed and I'll come get you when all the presents are out, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Merry friggin' Christmas.